on the hill and the ground. Words as illustrations to the sound.